Just beating, keeps on repeating. I'll Also, I like to acknowledge some of the few friends that are present at the time of Adini's birth and during her early life. I think you are very blessed that those people are also, few of them are here. I like to welcome my friend Mahbub Patwari and Bhabi Dilukar Bhabi, Jaman Bhai, Jasmine Bhabi, Mamunul Haq Bhuya and his wife Julia. Please stand up. A lot of hard work and planning went behind the scene in organizing today's event. Thank you all who contributed in putting together today's event. As you know, Bangladesh is a country of 12 months but with 13 festivals. And a marriage ceremony in Bangla culture never goes without these things. More than one ceremony. Here we have the concluding ceremony and we already enjoyed five other smaller or bigger similar time events. And thanks to Adnin and Nahid team who meticulously organized this, all these events including today's one. Thank you. Dear Adnin, my angel, you have been a joy for me and my wife with your beautiful smile. You have been a source of our inspiration and made us proud since the moment you came to our life. As first-time parent in a new country and away from close relatives, it wasn't hard to look after you on those early days. It was very hard for your mother as you were very active and adorable girl. You started to amaze us from very early days to preschool, primary school, high school, college and at the university. You made us proud at each stage through your love, passions, academic excellences, social and extracurricular activities. I still remember those days when you wrote your first ever primary school assignment on social insects, collecting books from the library. Your high school stage was extraordinary. You started exploring photography and we bought your first Nikon professional camera at that point of time. Then you started exploring all sorts of social and extracurricular activities like drama, collecting funds for the Eskimo, Navy pupils in Eskimo, and all sorts of things. I can remember your school principal occasionally reading me to take, drop you to universities, ANU, and other places for debate and other activities. And also you receiving the highest number of academic excellence and other extracurricular awards during your school, high school graduation. Throughout university life, you also amazed us with your academic excellence and winning several scholarships to study in China, Shanghai University, Europe, Moscow, and few other places. And also able to present in the World Cup Soccer 2018. Dear Nahid, from the moment you joined our family back in April, you have shown remarkable qualities of kindness, compassion, and love. Welcome you as our son-in-law. We have three daughters and now we become the first ever son-in-law in our family. My two daughters too are thrilled to have you as their elder brother. May Allah shower his endless blessing to you and Adnin throughout your life. May your life be filled with boundless joy, enduring love, happiness and a remarkable journey together. Tonight I also like to acknowledge the extraordinary cooperation, assistance and from the and welcoming attitude and hospitality from our Appa, Mrs. Sumaira, Nahid, Mamun, Dora, little Mahir and his newly arrived sister. The way the Nahid family welcome us as their relative is exceptional and we are amazed. I also like to thank the family to organize several wonderful events as a part of wedding in welcoming Adnin by managing all other important priorities in their life. Tonight, I deeply miss and remember the absence of my brother, late Nazmul Haq. I'm sure he would have loved, he would have dreamed about this special day of his beloved son and would love to share beautiful memories of Nahid's childhood and growing up as a young man. Today my brother is not around and tomorrow few of us may not be here tomorrow. This is the way of life, we have to go through these things. May Allah, we all pray for brother to grant him a spot in Jannah and give full strength to Appa, Nahid and Amounts to to overcome all sorts of difficulties, to move forward, to stay in the right path. Finally, I'd like you all to join me in thanking and seeking blessing from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for the new couple, Nahid and Arkin. May Allah continue to shower His blessing throughout their life and give them a very happy life together, following the right path. Thank you for coming together. Thanks from me and my family. You want to say
something? Assalamu alaikum. Shobaike sadar amonton amader ei sundor adin er nahider onushthan sour blessing ma tomader shukhokamona tomader jibon aro aro onek sundor hok ebong shobaike sob bhai bhabira jara ekhane eshechen tader shobaike dhonnobad apnara ekhane ashar jonno amader সুন্দর অনুষ্ঠানটা আরো বেশি সুন্দর হয়ে উঠেছে। থ্যাংক ইউ সো মাচ ফর এভরিবডি ফর কামিং টু হিয়ার। থ্যাংক ইউ।
আমরা রাতে বাসে সেই ডিম বাজি দিয়ে ভাত খেয়েছি, ডিম বাজি, তারপরে আপনার কালো জিরা ভর্তা।
কত কিছু রান্না করছে
সেটা চিন্তা করছি।
Thank you. Never.